In this video, we'll go over tips to help you to get a leaner body in 1 month, so stay tuned and keep watching till the end. Number 1. Do higher intensity workouts to burn more fat. High intensity interval training is a great way to burn body fat in a short period of time. If you are healthy enough for vigorous physical activity, set up a high intensity workout and add it to your schedule this week. Number 2. Add strength training to your schedule. No, you don't need to become a bodybuilder to build strength. But, when you created your balanced workout program last week, you should have incorporated at least 2 to 3 days of strength training activities to build lean, tight muscle. If you haven't done that yet, now is the time to make it a priority. Number 3. Learn to make a healthy smoothie. After you complete your workout, be sure that you refuel effectively. A smoothie is a great way to do that, as long as you keep the calorie count in check. You can make a super healthy smoothie with the equipment you have in your kitchen. Number 4. Eat the right amount of protein. You need protein to build strong muscles and repair the damage you do during your workouts. But if you eat too much, you'll gain weight. Make sure you eat the right amount of protein each day. Number 5. Eat more fish. Why fish? Because several types of fish contain healthy doses of omega-3 fatty acids that contribute to good heart health. In addition, you can cut calories if you eat fish. Eat it once or twice a week instead of higher fat sources of protein, like beef. Grill a tuna fillet, broil a salmon steak or add fish to your salad to incorporate more fish into your diet. That's all for this video. If you enjoyed the video, consider liking and subscribing.